This is just a quick little very basic footwork tip for you. I don't care what level, beginner, professional, and everything in between. I'm just gonna stand over here so you get a good angle. All right, so a lot of people ask when you get in the service box, what's the proper footwork? The first thing I do is I look at you, the athlete, the player, man, woman. I'm looking at your height. I'm looking at your swing plane, you know, where you might connect with the ball, because obviously my height, the length of my legs, my arm, where I make contact is different than you. We're all very unique. But simple quick tip. First thing is, number one, you must have a routine. You've got to have a routine. When you come in the service box, have a routine. You'll see most of the best players in the world will go through a very, it's almost superstitious, but it's a routine that gets us set and gets us in the mood. Mine, real quick, is I always set my back foot first. So I'll come into the box, I'll set my right foot on the service line, on the short line where I want it to be. I'll visualize the serve that I want to hit. I'll see it perfectly. I'll see a weak return, then I'll get set. I'll usually have the exact same amount the ball bounces, and then I go into my motion. What I'm trying to do is execute good mechanics. I'm not seeing an ace serve. I'm seeing good clean contact, good mechanics, executing exactly what I want to execute against my opponent. I don't care what my opponent knows or thinks. All I care about is executing my serve, and the results will take care of itself. From a footwork standpoint, get in the box. See and feel. Get a feel of what feels athletic, okay? Where are you most balanced? Now, here's where people mess up. Sometimes you're most balanced, let's say in this position, but don't forget, you're going through a whole motion. So I want you, without the ball, to find where are you most balanced. So, okay, I feel good here. I feel good there. I feel strong here. I'm gonna drive through it, and then I'm gonna get back and get set. So I'm gonna have my routine, I'm gonna get set. This is athletic for me. I feel strong and balanced. And then I'm gonna go and execute that serve, all right? So don't let anyone tell you this is the only way. What does it feel like to you? You have to find that feel, and when you find that feel, you'll be able to be more efficient and execute your serves with a lot more confidence as well, you know? So again, here I am, but maybe someone like Jake, you know, who's a lot taller, is a lot wider. I know Veronica, she has long legs and she has kind of a long setup here. So it just depends. I've seen Ellie is very close. His feet are very close. But again, it's about balance. There is no right or wrong. All right, you find it. Try it without the ball. And again, walk through the steps. And where are you your strongest? That's a good start.